back with Channing Tatum. His new movie, Side Effects, opens everywhere next Friday, February 8th. Channing and I are about to play a new game called Sticky Balls, which refers, of course, to these red balls, which stick to these Velcro suits that we're wearing. Now, we're gonna put 45 seconds on the clock, then throw these sticky balls at one another until time runs out. Once we're done, Chang and I each will count the sticky balls stuck to the other guy. You handle my balls, I'll handle your balls.
Copy.
The one with the most balls stuck to his suit loses. The first ball thrown has to be the one of the balls in your center line. No crossing over into the other guy's court, and absolutely no removing of balls from your suit once you've been hit. Channing, are you ready to play sticky balls?
Yes, sir.
Assume the positions. Hands, hands on the wall. You have to use one from the line first.
Okay.
One, two, three. Here we go. Channing.
All right.
You're gonna remove the balls from my suit and place them in your bucket.
Okay. One, two, three.
Be careful with them.
Four, five.
You're very sensitive.
Six, seven, eight. Nine.
Watch it.
10. 11, 12, 13.
Oh no.
14.
Oh boy.
15.
You feel pretty good right now, don't you?
A little bit.
Yep,
a little bit.
Here you go. One, two. One, two, three, four. What? Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. Congratulations, you're the winner, Channing Tatum. I don't have to get that one, right? Our thanks to Channing Tatum. Go see his movie, February 8th.